So we're in Vancouver and we just picked up our food from the Loving Hut. I'm gonna show you what we got and then tell you how it is after we finish eating.
So we got a Virgil's root beer, which we can get anywhere.
True enough. And
And a Blue Sky Cola, which we can get anywhere. However, this is
the
chicken.
crispy chicken
Crispy chicken
burger,
burger.
and it has like guacamole and jalapeno relish and
Lettuce,
all sorts of yummy stuff. It
onion,
looks
other
amazing.
stuff. Yeah. These are my onion rings, which you can pretty much get anywhere.
And they even come with a vegan ranch
Ranch, and that's why I
sauce.
got them, just because I want to try their vegan ranch with the onion rings. Pretty good.
Can I have one?
Yeah, they're really good actually.
They are good.
And this is the onion ring burger. 15 pounds. No, I'm just joking. It's a
Oh.
burger drenched in cheese sauce, onion rings.
Is there a way we can open it a
No,
little
don't
bit?
touch it.
Oh, well, sorry.
See, cheese sauce, onion rings,
Mm-mm.
other stuff,
Special sauces.
special sauces, completely vegan.
Can't let it go.
100% yum.
I even got a cookie for dessert, a vegan chocolate chip cookie.
Let's eat.
Yes, let's eat. So we just finished our crispy chicken burgers and they were amazing. We both love them a lot. I'm actually stuffed just from the burger, and we still have the onion ring burger that we're gonna eat later. We're just too full right now. But yeah, definite thumbs up. It was amazing.